Now it's time for a mail lecture. Today the student will write 1 till 4 on the notebook. And prepare your notebook like this. First of all, student will write here 1 and then 2 and 3. And now student will learn today 4. You will put only 2 dots like this. Put the pencil here, then come down, touch the dot, and then go straight like this. And put the pencil here, come down straight like this. If the child will write 4 like this, that is wrong. Raise it and write it like this. Use the different objects for the better recognition of number 4. Like how many chairs are here? We will count like this 1, 2, 3 and 4. So, use different technique for the better recognition of number 4.